Another young person who had COVID-19 has died in South Dakota. The health department confirmed that a man in his 20s died, bringing the total number of people who have died during the pandemic to 2,844. Health officials confirmed 72 new cases today. The number of active infections continues to drop to about 3,200. There are currently 112 coronavirus patients in South Dakota hospitals.